Welcome to the Incredible Space Fact Competition. And here's your host. His name has a ring to it. Planet Saturn. Venus, I thought I was saying his name.
Thank you, dudes. Thank you. Welcome to the Incredible Space Fact Competition.
How does it work?
Well, I'll tell you, my windy friend. Each planet will bring the best space fact that they can find, and it will be scored by our judges. And here are the judges. Judge number one, the biggest dwarf planet in the solar system. It's everyone's favorite ex-planet. Pluto.
Thank you.
He's grumpy and blue and colder than you. Planet Uranus.
Stop that.
And finally, the most handsome planet in the solar system. The greatest. The best.
It's you, isn't it?
Yes. Yes, it's, me.
Okay. Who is up first?
You go first if you say what? What? Haha, you're first. Fina.
Contestant number one.
Contestant number one. What is your name?
You know my name.
Name.
Fine, my name is Planet Earth. What are you writing? Stop writing what I'm saying. Stop that. What?
What is your amazing space fact, Earth dude?
Well, my fact is you were taller after visiting space.
What do you mean?
During long stays in space, astronauts come back taller than when they went.
Are you sure?
For instance, an identical twin went into space for a year on the International Space Station. When he came back down, he was 2 inches taller than his brother, who didn't go.
I should visit space. That will make me bigger, and I will be a planet again.
You are in space already.
Quiet, you.
Not a planet.
Wow. Okay, dudes. We need to score this fact.
What for? That's a great fact.
The scoreboard is final.
Next up, please.
Hello, Mercury. What is your fact? There is a planet outside of our solar system that is likely covered in diamond.
Whoa!
Yes, the super-Earth planet 55 Cancri E likely has at least a third of the planet's mass as pure diamond. That is impressive.
Well,
imagine, Saturn, if your rings had that size diamond on them. You would have the biggest diamond ring in the whole solar system.
Dude. Okay, let's score that amazing fact.
What? Now he gives 9 for that one. Oh.
Make way, for it is I, Planet Neptune, the windiest and greatest of them.
Stop that.
All. Fine, but I have a fact that will knock your socks off. Neutron stars can spin at 600 times a second.
My socks.
neutron stars are the most compact and densest stars to be known in the universe. They are only around 12 miles in diameter. I have brought my brilliant spinning plate to show you how fast 600 times a second is.
Here you go, Nep.
Thank you, Venus. I need a volunteer. Ah, thank you, Uranus.
I didn't volunteer.
Give him a clap. Okay. Venus, press the button, please. The machine is taking him up to 600 times per second. Whoa, look at that. Okay, you can press stop now, Venus.
Whoa.
All right.
Hey, Mars.
Hey, judges.
Where's my chair?
My fact is that the moon is 400 times smaller than the sun, but it is also about 400 times closer to the Earth than the sun. So that is why the moon and the sun appear to be the same size in Earth's sky. It's a complete coincidence.
400 times small. That makes my head hurt, dude.
Yo, yo. Now I've been Mars. I can do this little rhyme. Mars is the greatest planet of all time. Oh man.
Hey guys, my fact. I am the biggest planet in the solar system.
Wow, what a great fact.
I'm not finished. My fact is that I am a failed star.
What?
I am made of hydrogen and helium, the same elements that our sun is made up of. But I'm not big enough to start nuclear fusion. If I had been 80 times bigger, I would have been another sun.
That is a good fact. What do we think, judges?
I can't believe I'm holding such big scores up.
My fact is that I am the greatest planet in the solar system.
What? That's it?
Yep.
Hang on.
What? She is.
She has to prove a fact, not just say it.
See you soon.
Oh yeah, real soon.
It's beach and party time!
I always knew I was the brightest.
I'm brighter than you. Surprise!
Of course you would. Look how fabulous I am.
Oh! Watch out for the asteroid.
No, she has to prove it.
Oh, forget it.